In 46 we moved out here to Beaumont to start a little business of our own. They built the freeway through in 62. Everything we had's now lost and gone. I see them in the distance from my window. Faces in the cars look straight ahead. They roll on by too loud for comfort, but too far away to rent a motel bed. So if you're passing on your way from Palm Springs to L.A., give a wave to good old Dave. Say hello to progress and goodbye to the Moonlight Motor Inn. Mother sleeping in the back room. TV shows are the only life she has. Our son's now a captain in the Air Force, and he can't find the time to ride his proud old dad. Our daughter wants to leave the place at 18 and run away with a jobless Beaumont man. To hitchhike out of California and make a life in the Rocky Mountain land. So if you're passing on your way from Palm Springs to L.A., give a wave to good old Dave. Say hello to progress and goodbye to the Moonlight Motor Inn. Sun comes up behind the freeway, and it sits down by the dried up swimming pool. Can't make the payments on the mortgage, can't turn the red ink into blue. Weeds are growing through the gravel, the blacktop's cracked and partly washed away. Our neon sign points in the wrong direction. The Moonlight Motor Inn closed down the day. So if you're passing on your way from Palm Springs to L.A., give a wave to good old Dave. Say hello to progress and goodbye to the Moonlight Motor Inn. Give a wave to good old Dave. Say hello to progress and goodbye to the Moonlight Motor Inn.